Today we're going to set up the mobile acoustic vocal booth AAV33 in the school video room. So this is the high school in Georgia, and so you see the equipment here, the green screen for shooting the video, but the acoustics is very bad. So they need something treated for the voiceover, and this is the solution. Now the we have a special bag, and there's a booth in the top compartment. And there's a frame in the bottom compartment. You open up, and there's the frame. And it was zipped up, so I cheated. Alright, so just we need to assemble the frame. To get the good sound recording, the room needs to be treated acoustically. And what does it mean? We need to remove all the echo, all the reflections from the walls. If you can hear that, all this bouncing back does two things. The reflections get to the microphone a little bit later and get recorded later, it makes the sound muffled. On the other hand, the frequency can interfere with each other and either reinforce some waves, and some waves can get dull, and that will change your voice. So this is why we need the treatment. This is why the acoustic booth blocks those reflections and echo. So we're gonna try now in this room outside of the booth, and then we're gonna try to do recording inside of the booth, and then you can hear the difference. Georgia is a southeastern United States state whose terrain spans coastal beaches, farmland, and mountains.
Recording in the school video room outside of the booth. Georgia is a southeastern United States state whose terrain spans coastal beaches, farmland, and mountains.
Now we're going to try to record the same thing inside of the booth.
Recording at the school video room inside acoustic vocal booth. Georgia is a southeastern US state whose terrain spans coastal beaches, farmland, and mountains.
That's the difference the booth made.